my students. This night you will hear of your history and your destiny. As I am the last of the elders, stories such as these shall rest only in heaven and eternity. You will not need your quills or your papers, but you must write these lessons down on your mind and in your heart, so that you may one day grow to tell them to your children and your children's children. Uncertain place. In my time, I witnessed many changes. Even now, in cities such as Paris and London, many high places besides your future, it seems there is no room for the ideal that has been the elders. From this day forward, the power of good or evil and the ability to learn right from wrong lies within you, a gift every person must use. To continue this world on its correct course, believing that God is given gift by believing in yourself.
Well, if
you're not an
elder, how do you carry out
your guidance? Teach that is exactly why I'm here. The greatest gift an educator can give is the ability to learn how to learn.
And if we
can continue
to learn for ourselves.
Precisely. The tale I tell you now is of a young boy, the age of many of you. He too knows his abilities and, like you, was uncertain about the future. In the village of Surinagon, over a half century ago, things were much different. 12 council members belonged to the custom order of rules. They were organized in law and order as well as teachers of the word. A great deal was prophesied, and according to custom, a champion was chosen to lead and defend the village. This began an upheaval of the council and started a chain of events none were predicted. One member, James of Blackwell, quit out of jealousy and greed, for his son was not selected. Another, John, then leader of the council, was murdered by his renegade. It had been his son who was selected. A third elder, named Morpheus, quit out of false guilt over the death of his friend John. The council in its disarray and summoned the chosen champion to take up the challenge and battle the evil and hand around it. At the heart of this was a young boy named Eric, and the powerful creature Blackwell had become. In his defensive move, in assisting him to strengthen each, Eric was prepared for marriage to the princess of the kingdom to the north. Though chosen by the council for all these clients, it was still Eric's right to accept for the client. That decision shook the boy since the moment he learned of the council's request.
Not everyone is good. I don't know.
The new man is liable to join me. For it's set in the past, considering our beautiful today. Come, I'll show you.
Thank you.
Athens of Aberdeen. Secret lair of Black Rose, former member of the Order of the Rose, until his jealousy over Eric's selection, not his son's, in anger. He was stripped of his titles and privileges and banished from life. He later discovered the dark place, a powerful source of evil magic hidden in the remote cave by the ancients. He used his power to gather an evil army, festering and growing more horrible in his exile. He was developing a plan to destroy first Eric, then the council, and finally Surya God, bringing the dark place to earth in its blackness, establishing his malevolent border, a new style named war. Blackwell felt that Aberrant's perfect way for the only entryway was the old well, which lay on the outermost borders of Surya.
Look at that. They have no idea what's in store. No imagination. No hunger for any people's a mental deal.
That could be because he has brain pillows that have not been in his three all day. He has never died to destroy the world and become a master, even of the dead. And it's impossible for lack of imagination.
Choose your words carefully, my wife, unless you want to live outside these walls, man. Now we'll wait for that bubble to make you as cold. Come to the elder of the bread, Eric. Eric will regret that will happen before.
Why, for the spirit of Trillion, that's what it is. I can meet the men myself.
My dear sir, you can learn to control the ears of your son. Well done, Simon. Have them wait for you.
All
this
talk
of
flight
and
sun,
promise
is ready.
Promise is ready. All this good talk, those good communications. Blackwell has waited for years. You can endure a few short days. Why couldn't you have another son?
I don't think I have much say in that, but if I did, I would say you would fall away if you tried to be up.
Keep a film from your head and you may discover yourself with Ultimate.
Yesterday, only I could see the
man who loved them a bit, starting from the very top of that night.
And I will be the first to learn
Power or attention. To them, you need a bad memory a regrettable chapter in Council's history.
The elders know?
The elders were valued, ordinary men who rose to accomplish extraordinary things. It was only by our faith that we were made strong, and only by their faith that the prophecies were given. Yes. And once my preparation was the marriage of Eric and Kira, bringing Surajan and the defenses together. Hand in hand with them, nearly many miles to the north, ordering Surajan's last promises, but there alone. King Darius ruled at the time and was followed with three daughters. Kira pledged an American marriage. Raven was the middle child. Controlled by misplaced affection, she secretly longed to be marrying Eric and Peter's place. Lastly, her boy, adopted daughter, Leah. Financial parents were poor healers. It was said that almost the sense people can emotion, an unusual gift of empathy. During the wedding day, the king was just as excited as his subject's daughter. Or maybe it was as any father of the bride.
You take them from me. It's for me. first strike in our war. To victory! Yeah!
As I can be in the house of military exercise, how great my pain was when he was then across the face of my husband's arrogance.
Thank you.
course, it can't be true. Thank you, God, you paid for this. That's good, you haven't chosen the power.
Yeah. Only you. Happy answer. Questions you have to find.
No!
glad I got it. We're looking for me to change it.
Thank you. Thank you. you're an expert?
Yes.
On running?
Yes.
Come on, let's be a champion. Do that in studying and getting better. If I choose their way, you'll get to try to meet the other guy. We'll never see her again. I cannot make a good blood in my head.
Thank you.
knows all or knows nothing. As you have learned, Eric and his friends have gone against the council and taken Noel on their own. Blackwell felt it perfect for his plan, dividing Zuridagon. His next step was a twisted version of the Trials of Champions, which usually covered with throwing warriors training with the elders. The champion's challenge consisted of a test of elements of creation: fire, water, wind, and earth. Blackwell was the aid of the dark light and every confidence in the traveler's defeat of such an odyssey. By this time, the royal family of Windermere had traveled through Ceridagon. A quest for their daughter and not a wedding was at hand.
If I am all that you say.
behind the door. If life will create any more trouble, I'll be dead.
No, you too. Hey, what could happen? I could lose my whole life. Bob has it up to cut all my mom's stuff out.
Don't talk like that. Wait, I'm trying to decide if life will be guilty.
Well, I think we should all get some rest.
Well, my brother, the champion, he's here. You can take a moment now, but I'll just keep telling my family. It's good to my brother, and then I will meet you.
Thank you. doesn't know their creativity. I wish to go on until the time is right. They need to be taught a true lesson.
You fail, but your name is revenge, and your brother will turn on you to destroy you before you can recognize your defeat.
Silas, take your mother to her chamber. She isn't feeling all well. Or at least she won't be unless she reconsiders the comment.
And you! I don't need to listen to you. You are just the bait.
Thank you. I'll accept the blame, but I won't rest until I can face this. He has taken too much from Surigan, and I've also made evidence to him.
obviously wasn't worth it. The poor so weak should be no concern of yours.
That's lovely.
And if
you would bring him back,
he would die. He was alive. He was only something. If it weren't for you, he'd be alive. The trouble you've become, man, like your father, Colin has become to them taken away every shred of humanity. We should have died, not that innocent young man. We are nothing. He was right, Colin. He will never see our father's death.
Thank you.
town plan is destroyed, and Blackwell is dead. Everyone must lead you back to the Council of the Rules.
house. Trying to bring her to their place. I suppose we'll be sitting out the wedding.
Of course I'm going to the wedding. I'm the best man.
Best man. Is that what they call you? What's
Kennedy, dear? Look, just let me pass. I've had enough of your foolishness.
Don't tell me. You are the most aggravated, ingratitude. Stop calling the wrong. I don't think I could just...
Thank you. by the power vested in me, I now pronounce man and wife. Who is it to write?
People, we live in an uncertain world. story because this was my story.
Right here. So
Where an ocean once danced by.